A puppy who survived a really bad car crash in Flagstaff is one step closer to being reunited with her family. Bella the pup and her owner were in a crash, and Bella was thrown from the vehicle and never found on the scene.
Good Samaritans searched and they finally found her. She was trapped with her leash wrapped around a bush. Bella is still being cared for at a clinic in Flagstaff and will be reunited with her family once she is healed up. That's